excited to go find an expert. I bet there's some stories behind these clubs. This isn't a business for a lazy person. We're still going to go back and unload and possibly process this unit tonight. So, the work never ends.
I wasn't too excited about everything in this unit, but I'm really excited to get this piano appraised.
Hey, how you doing?
Jarrod.
Jarrod, Glenn.
Glenn, nice to meet you.
Wow, this is an interesting old piano. Henning's Piano Company, it's not a well-known brand. But, you know, the inside hammers and dampers seem to be in okay shape, actually. Needs a little work. The good thing is, you know, the ivory keys are basically all intact.
Can I sell the ivory just for ivory's sake?
No. So a turn-of-the-century upright like this one here, you know, if it's the right brand, can be worth $10,000, $15,000.
All right, so us having this not-so-name-brand brand, what do you think we're looking at on this one?
I wish I could tell you it was $10,000.
I wish you could do it. Let's do that.
Or I wish I could tell you it was $5,000.
Yeah, I'll deal with that.
But it's none of those, you know. In its current condition, maybe about $500.
So how much would it cost us to get the name changed out of?
That's illegal.
We appreciate you guys' time.
It's our pleasure.
We've already made 3 times our money back on this unit. Even though this piano's not worth